over here. These are actual rocks that are actually inside a dinosaur, inside of a plesiosaurus. They're called gastroliths. So this dinosaur would eat rocks. And because its teeth weren't very sharp, so they couldn't rip apart the food. So the rocks inside its stomach would help rip up the leaves.
Yeah?
Can't see.
Thank you.